tumira kujaba nzara hakuuliza kwa alimuhuri sawe
tumutumiti leona baba sajja bano hanti mumuli bana dini mwabali teba kufubu tudeyo wana teba amugoba kubayo gira ne msefe
kubayo gira ne msefe wana kubayo gira ne
msefe fujiwa mumusu nyua I don't know what to do. Kabaka ikaya teme vitu kengirei ila kabaka UPC bataba andu ngomu njite baku watibu wanabi kukunga vero si bataba andu
so tamale o predicting anti after 14th January
iwa zibu kubanga
what is going to happen
anti wali waba andu even in security abatambuli yako chivaluwa nga yasonyi wabasonyi gandhi right an apology ni wa handwriting binu vibad them kakati ba tumukunde bali kubagamba if Museveni is allowed to settle down tatu kwateko ekitegeze di recreate trouble for him
aremeba kwata
aremeba kwata they have to switch the opposition
so
chivuya baino kutwala abantu bangi nyo mu parliament akavuyo kagenda kubera kubaka ba parliament nezo survive mubabu bululu mutwale yo sente umuli okujja kufubutuka mukyalo
naye nga tebasimba bo bangi
independent neno bego na kugamba nti NUP is a wing of NRM people who realized that even if you sponsor people your candidates through NRM Museveni abayita mukoka sina abalagira kakati how do you avoid these people to be under Museveni's control create NUP ngabo nga Museveni bota bayita
NUP annex ya NRM bibajeterawo
zina bagamba nti bugende omu why did NUP organize election is actually intern without going to Kamyufu ni kisigala nga kiri intact the question the trick was ayagala okwesimba we yenna ayina okuleta 50% naffe tumwongerezeko 50% uli ejanga mu yekka
tiliwa sikalita kutuwa vya wikayani la mwa
ya ntiko yuna sente
ya waleta segirinya ya waleka
sikidanda la seronja ya segirinya mtu nuli zi ndi segirinya ni buke damu kuba ndi yekwesewano wawu segirinya
buke ni yemaketi
ya eo tuyo wa mwagala nyu wachi tia techifu tibagala febali braini umuganda hali braini umutensu utamu yukula ba has problems with me you are arrogant ya mwalogant this is a problem na kuli mu informal sector kusulo kweko lya sentiza kati muli nsanga wo
bagara baganda batali ba mzinzi
sekiri kuzisulo kutwala kidanda no jawe kidanda no twalo no ganti nzijewo enkoma tuteka mu papali
nga tukena kwa rutindo
e rutindo dave we mukubire ko katono cho nawo abulize
nkatandikira katandikira kwa simanyi
wenga yashika nini tumkuba nyo wakala kumutegeza kutegeza nti big brother wali tuuli ya jayo gira ni yali panike
wakona nga big brother
bali panike
looking at the situation on how we can manage it because it is just one of the things among others
that we could do kaleke kaleke kaleke
abangu wago
kaleke
oyakada mtekeza ndi big brother
ngoli abaraba ngoli kwena gainti zyo sente zimugula namwe sente zesimu muzirie bimilioni satu muzirie kuba mtagani ya bwere bimu zizi
bali bagala kula simu zaji
anti zino bazichuse mbuzi zibaketa mbusimu esimu mbwa bachayi na baziyingira mu Museveni yalete ekibinja kya bachayi na wan bayingira mu masimu ga abantu kati olina abaganti bwe kabake kaba yingidde mu muli muli bubi muli bubi bwe kabake akasajja ke kaba yingidde mu muli bubi kubanga temumanyi we kaba tandikidde kubakwata ate kayina kyano kikakolagana n'oli kabimuwa sidiba zibu njinzi muwa ati wali weiche echo na mkwale debu alibi ansasula alibi ansasula kuwanga ndi mkwale information ni yafuna ku sidiz ya lisa nisa jifu na mkwale security organization kuwanga chintu chari cha mungu nguku udulisiki Never been on your way, Vidi. How can this madman, Museveni, give these items to the madman? After Baganda Bato Gamba, Ntitofa, Yoban, and Wanyendo, Castaiba Angesa. A madman has delivered the way you have failed. That's why you continue talking about this madman. Yakulemye.
Akutuza vovo.
Akutuza vovo. Bakubia vovo kama jogo. Tamarisiza mumpatanya zimpari.
Tudai wali. Opposition yu ka erimu kaduru kano. To you.
Aye.
Olavamu muntu.
Anti muntu vahamu kola kwebati. Besi ye chibina yalika achise. Chile kwa muntu.
HFDC.
Hei na achi uon amuri yati.
Amuri yati alifami debo mkulaba kwa.
Atali wa.
Taina.
Emu pia li agude. Yeliya hakudatenze na yamba Museveni, he wouldn't be facing yamuli yeti now. Waliwa minister yeliya uomi inga.
How did you hope Museveni kwa yamuli yeti?
Auntie, waliwa minister yeliya uomi inga with all resources from east. Nimu batula, na asirikira dala.
Katia kole
mingi. Auntie olutia, neri nyeliti didanga mukuliru wako. Nga jitutu vwa antia. Jitutu ya gambi umuhala. Mbuyo umusajyo yobalo uyu musajja chavankuba umuganzo anti ali nono kavi simanyi madamu kavi bwe bavuganya ya muri obubi oyo mwala
kavi yani
bwa ali ono mwale yategeke ebya kavi
ngoma
oyu
mungoma
ya mtawanya kati zyo namusanga wa
gidutu akamati
Yesu si mungoma
mungoma
Yesu gidutu you have failed to handle $400 million president ya realization has stopping
tamari gidutu ya basente ezo
Museveni ya tegira nipagenda ziba
political
oversight 50 million bari wagenda ku ziba
Yesu the honorable
Chutu na goba na alwa nyisalutu wama nina
kwezo enjo na choka
I think kutu wama was reinstated na leta haka wala akata ina chaka kwa lao
enjo na choka chokele
Doctor
Maria Goretti Chitutu aina buzibu chi
hindi kukambi ndi ministry ya mulema uudu bihabi ne wete wali power president had secured the loan of $400 million
she did not steal money
no na ye nga pamu zanyisa twist mubuze takena nga kumuseta usinga pamuli enze vane ya basubiza mamuise kwe minipasha na hata janabulira mutoi
nga tayagala genda yo So the problem is that the problem is not that she stole money.
No.
Political
oversight
here.
If it was not Museveni's intervention, he had it. Where are you going to be? His high effort stories. Where are you going to be? Where are you going to be? Where are you going to be? $50 million.
Where are you going to be? Okay. Atulisa rijoli na
kakati suma
kakati so kompe nina message wano vude wa mutabani wa senda msewandaji
na mumuwe
nga kiliza
sane msewandaji mumuwe msindi agena ni makiri na suma kusuma kwa ichi kade
ya suma
ii mumusasule
mbukuli ya finance na ajinyo
na alimirako yali wabidandi msewandaji tagena tazunga zunga mwebi muno nyaba ntu wabali kuredibo
biba msewandaji
ii alikuredibo it is up to you mwaba mulonda sentu wa mulonda chimulonda
na hika sewanda jubari mwade
neeze
kala
ukumanya zaka mkwoye kumanya mise nyamba nyo msanja yanku wele simu I think 3 days ago ndinzese chikubo msabo jono onye za akaluru mwema biyangene pikipela nga sido wazijese chikubo ndigira ndibano baina miso nijibalo uoza ndibaiso kuro jita sechikubo turingi mi If you may keep it divorce,
Kati
Jo, somebody came. Njagalangu is shorty. Muzo is shorty. Jiji Janguna, you. At his end, Ambulina is shorty. But Zebabi, the name of a man to offer them directions in that. How can you tell me? Tell me to revive your Chamubi Muenda. You come to help Mukuyambe with your shorty and the money. We are not calling my union. How? Because if you say it, nti unenechiri direte dinakalulu, nchitegira. Na ye, how can you expect? Even if I had access to Museveni, ngangira yomu kandu walu wumu sajia, gubayo kerebi intu yomu, murayotis, muganda rayotis.
Esawe.
Esawe, no.
I mean, zeli akwa.
Azene sente muyambe nesuti.
Akuulidi.
Nemoto kairi poshi.
Ngati wamanyi kupanga.
Ya wunye.
Okay.
Ya wunye chibuku.
Mutaba nuse yande jibuwa gambi wanagenti. Nzikitizika neko jawangi. Abaganda baga laba namba lujiga. Ategira tiba msobesa kuangula kantu kona.
It's true. It's a strategy. Segiri nyana.
Na hivyo
la strategy. Mwono zoezo kupa katolubu amu. The swag of the
government
is not have problems. Those ones, Boba can never cause a wound. Ukaduwa Mulala Wakatemba, ye arrived at digital rivalism. Kaduwa Mukfuka member of parliament. Onogundi Ukufuna Femu Jaina, Tiekweswan, and Munonia evoked the name Kuba. We have not yet arrived. This is what I bargained before.
Uchari mrugenda.
Uchari nyu.
Okay.
Yes.
Abucha zese makula umnene.
Mwali bade mu neighbors.
Abucha zese makula
umnene. All of those humiliation. Muganda I went through.
Muganda wange. Mwukumvu. Abalala bonna.
Mwukumvu. Mwukumvu.
Mwukumvu. Mwukumvu. Mwukumvu. Mwukumvu. Mwukumvu. Mwukumvu. Muganda wange.
Mwukumvu. Mwukumvu.
Zese makula. Akula kusuka.
Mwukumvu. Mwukumvu. Nti akaluka nukali scientific. Nti musebe ni siye problem. Nabo bonna. Mwukumvu. Mwukumvu. Zinakula musecha usemiaka kuminena. Oloza nti president convoy. President convoy maraka furuma. A meeting gate here, Bobby Wine, to provoke a fight. What Bobby Wine wants to have a cuba?
Cuba convoy.
Is it something that is it?
Every gazette day, when you begin October.
Surveillance here now. That is why I'm saying that Bombia will put up a kalulu. That's my fear. To these people,
will put up a kalulu.
Before elections, enough with your Gamba, the Bobby Wine should be protected. Ira nasa yu se nyu bivata de bali beba kwa teka langa kumanga sai eba bade baji bajita de baji feedings tia baba raping irayo we are fighting with the sai e ira ngalu tuweje la bandi wa mugalaka wa basiri baleta mwana wano bubuwa ini baro ya badu kako chufula nti ayina sabayi alina asika zamu a strong element in security ulapa bubuwa ini tigubu mlowo zanti bambu bade mtakisa kumuka anti center zijamu basiyas ya genze omega omega aluwa nisa posiyas hey, what does it mean
ati chewu nisangata bbc ya gabamu wani kidebalu waga nupu tujewaza kukirizo kutuko
ati kakato chiraba anti ya laze wani katikitegeza anti no omega wabisi ya gasempa
oba ya atate
ya anti chenu it means two things nti nabani vali kuliza reverse psychology nakugama nti abasiyas teba kuganti nawe siyaga
Boba
kugamba, I'm a man targeting a woman's body.
Sebira tofayo.
Sebira tofayo. Kutusula kola nzebi yenkola.
Kwa mzini
mkazi. Mzini mkazi mwenyini.
Mzini mkazi
mwenyini. That's why I have, elamu makagaba siyas. Toga antibetu usa. Umuna abiru mkazi mwela na abiru msajja. Aba kazi banu banu kunuba.
Aba sajja aba kazi.
Alo azanya loro ya abu kazi. Kati nabagama ntumule tetekali aba siyas. Aba siyas baina likudi ya abu. Mutu gamba weri wano. Where are the basiyas? Neba kati ya liteche dekali ya basiyas. Nti, you cannot bring a law when you don't have a problem. Abasiyas baasa nyuka. Fumisiyas tu mwocha mwocha. Kakati mwumu wa deni rights. You have recognized umisiyas.
Umateka.
Hey.
Nsomewa.
Kati, uja kusanga. Why did Bobby Wine go to this man?
Arayinza
who lost a case against Kayanja and was sentenced to kill Mulago and somewhere humiliated. Kakati kwechicho chiba chichi asandinga. Echicho chiba dote kekira Bobby Wine.
Dairema? Enforced dairema?
Enforced dairema. Chitegeza is being handled by sophisticated people. Afuna information yenu, katengechi na icho gamba, niti tiling center as a zaf. In law it is there. Niti electoral commission, bwebanga, erangi nilebi okulonda, nekandete muwako kopi. Kupapo bage nanga mkoti nga badire yinga kakati chubachiba wa muteka nesi kulangira in fact for me I move nzengama ni what is happening I am utafa mba gambi mbapura zama uli etezifuruma loko the offices of newspapers kulu luna kutesitunda
kupapo manyechi
all the TV stations and radio stations must have representatives at the Tale center. Ovuchi. Utusiwelu nako lulu na. Nga bitufu na tupijawa.
Kutale center.
Hei. Bule diyebo mchari wabijo kufumu ule mfufu. Bala disi wabiyole. Kami uja kulangiri yabitari yu.
Uja kulangiri
otherwise, in my opinion, this has been a peaceful erection. Tidijibaira angakona
yu. Bogambi. Will you be understood?
Yes. anti mburira monitor is highlighting the people era this young man ya chogerako nti mulowoza be museba na abawakalulu bwe mukume bifana ibalaga anga ye monitor strategy atenga ganti nti amaulira agafuga that's the monitor strategy this is the first Ugandan to die
monitor akola against
this is the first Ugandan to die
monitor waki awakanya kaju
anti nida monitor yagala utalulube akugamba buke da kuba nti bali saba kambo mu Kampala machiviri achikubulia umu the wound mu
prince
there is no professional army that kills its citizens. If you want the army, if you want to kill your people, recruit foreigners in the police. Tebaba na wabu. That's why I mean ya kusanga Congolese, Sudanese ndaishi. Naba Nyarwanda. Mwintegyesi. Eliasu mindo za machiveri. Machiveri ya kugamba. Tiataba gwira tupateka maji. Tebaba wani ya kwanga tisereti hapo. Elaba Sudan batuka podusi kwa amini. Kakati buke daganti, musebe ni alesa abakambu mchivuga. Musebe ni alesa, unumoniza na hako bachino. Na hako laga, today memories. Memories ziliwa. Teni Baganda boys died at Kasubi. Nga musiroga yedi. Teni Baganda boys, ya moto kayabaso ya bala. Nga bayiro lukutu reji, nja besiki agenda yon kera. 15 people died. Nga
seba gala. Nga
agenda myunemu.
Mfune biwandi.
15 people died. Nga seba gala. Agenda AYS and defying the police orders. Are we seeing the and those were peaceful times. But you highlight people have died in a riot. A riot. Was it a peaceful procession? Demonstration? Tama, a riot.
But Jakuro wasn't now cut you totally objective.
And so why? Auntie's a risk taker. Nida. A risk taker. Ntiabano yeza, you see what we say. Watchman is a Tatuboli Abaganda Abafa again.
Kuseba.
Let's have a Saja Kabaka Yagam. Ntiaba feed them racing and Tibaris Abmengoyaris or Sebawa. Abafi Kasubi. Teni Baganda boys, mbaba kodi yanga
kuna report ya fuluma urufanyuma
ate fuluma anga
report ya fuluma na inga guwevunana sigwe tu wagale vunani chevula anga ya sirika report ya fuluma na ya sirika
damiano lubeka
yali guwevunana inga sigwe tu wagale vunani
elanzi na kite gena the government chevu de etio kufuluma ya report ejekizono rating singa yali implicating government bali jifulumiza
tola weno eno report ya ICC
kakato kilaba
ya sirika
ama nti president ya ingira mumuano mumuwalu umunyoro ni sente ni basu wa irani wa mutatu mbala simu
umunyoro yani
umuwalu umunyoro sumujo kila gubaku atanaku vila jitawi nti umuzo kuruba muse president itoku charge iprovoka tithem
Susan
isimewa mbala simu kakati kbwe ani ya tekede umuvuko yowebi konda abadda training abadda akalachi enti agenda kusinga na president neba muasa kati nchu chitegeza wali yomu lalana afe wa babu waini atualolu kambu noga nti oyo mwerele nze bintubi yange
bako lida babu waini
nze bintubi yange biyevi mkuma bintubi yange mwenzita
bako lida babu waini
mwema kuchiojisasule
bako lida babu waini
ati mkubuli di na mkugamba nti ruwache omu kazi nga wuli lababi baku benyumba mwami tusabe katonda bale mekuba rujiru wa manye tutaliko sitapuli
bobo weni wakona bobo weni wakona
so mangu wa mirunji ya Museveni ngeni
innovations ya Museveni a revolutionary change is a transform society from one point to another. A revolutionary is not a builder or who paints the existing structure. A revolutionary is a destroyer. He destroys the old order and replaces it with a new order and a modern order. This is why Museveni started saving lives, started by saving lives. He embarked on immunization against the leading five killer diseases amongst our children. Previously the mortality rate was alarming. Museveni came out boldly and explained the real cause of the HIV/AIDS scourge. Many African countries wrongly believed that admitting the prevalence of the virus would chase away tourists. However, Museveni successfully fought witchcraft theory, and that had been entrenched in the people's minds. He embarked on the expansion of the health facilities. New hospitals have been since constructed. However, our opponents shamelessly say that health sector is in a sorry state, overlooking one important verdict from the peasants. People say edagalabaliba mumarwalilo, meaning the drugs are stolen from hospitals because they are there supplied by the government. Ngatake dekano Babali batadeyo.
Edagala lwe lijalo baliba.
So government
is the drugs.
Government tebulidwa dagala. Wabula tamale ne sokola ne gundi bebaliba.
That's a verdict from the population.
Okay. They also add lwe lija lwe baliba. Meaning that the day that it arrives is when it is stolen, which means that the drugs come, but it's stolen from hospitals.
That president
Yagamba,
Yagamba from the
secretary, who steals it? Who sends it? Museveni. Who steals it? The opposition. Abaliba opposition.
To weaken the government. The opposition is Eri Mulubiri.
Opposition Eri Mulubiri. Museveni, should Museveni turn himself into a security guard at the hospitals? If the drugs are stolen, what is the opposition doing about that? If drugs are stolen by the government officials, what stops the opposition from intervening and exposing these government officials who steal government drugs? The truth is, a sealing of the drugs is a deliberate policy by the opposition to make the government unpopular. This explains why many people, caught stealing drugs from hospitals and other health facilities, get a laughable court punishment from our courts, and such judgments do not raise concerns from the opposition groups, donor countries, and the local non-government organizations. Secondly, how many opposition leaders who use government facilities? These opt for private ones, which means that they are shedding crocodile tears. How many opposition leaders, how many inspection tours have they made in their constituencies to see what is in their facilities or whether they even function? Thirdly, how come that also the missionary hospitals under very tight control of the funding bodies are not different from the government facilities? Previously, Ugandans depended on missionary hospitals and schools. What went wrong? My answer is that the Europeans left them under Ugandan management. And more importantly, they also received drugs from the state national drug authority. Where do we then put these drugs? Why are they not cheaper? It is obvious that the opposition only takes empty health centers.
Government here, missionary hospitals, the Dagaleri operated. Are they cheaper?
Mumaro
Gabagari cheaper.
Need a ticket single
place. It is such a good and a Muslim.
Africanization
is Chetegeza.
The Minister of Health had failed on her duties to was rejected by the Parliamentary Appointments Committee and not for a decimal performance in the last 5 years. He was disqualified for lack of academic papers and not for his previous performance, confirming that our MPs are not serious about the health facilities as they pretend. Why didn't they reject Kakoza for poor performance? Kakoza tebamu gana lwa performance ye,
bamu gana lwa
mpapula. Okay. In other words, if he possessed the academic qualifications, Parliament would have approved his appointment back to the same Ministry of
Government.
This is what exposes these opposition groups. They lack consistency and logic. Nobody talked about Kakoza's performance, meaning that he, meaning that if he had the papers, he would return to the ministry.
Yes.
Chibagamba. Ngeende ku democracy? Democracy.
That's a good time.
Okay. Nineda chika zidinga kuminatano. Kuminatano. Amazingly, when commentators talk about democracy in Uganda, they overlook several important factors, including the following. Number one, since the pre-independence elections in 1961 in Buganda, which were massively rigged in 1962, the independence elections, where Ugandans in Buganda were denied the rights to vote at their MPs. It took us almost 20 years to have another election in 1980. What had gone wrong? Where there are no ballot papers, indelible ink, capable Ugandans would make it to the voters' registers. What was lacking? This, to me, is a very simple, and it should be equally important for in France. Therefore, from 1986, Museveni embarked on a democratic journey that was a precedent. Ugandans for the first time elected their leaders, including the president, through universal suffrage. In 1962, the president was elected through the electoral college in parliament. Ugandans did not elect the prime minister either. We have been making steady improvements on the electoral process, starting with the electoral colleges up to the current adult suffrage. In 1989, candidates canvassed for support on the same forum under Museveni's system, under the movement system. Later, the lower levels and eventually the government changed the practice and adopted a multi-party system where parties sponsor candidates. Members of the electoral commission are elected by the parliament as opposed to 19
1918.
They're vetted.
Vetted, I think, in Oza. Chigambi chali china kuera vetted. Nchirongo says are vetted. Where the Electoral Commission was dominated by UPC supporters. Actually, when I ngamba, chairman of the Electoral Commission, ovaya nga yamba de uniform ya UPC. Nga,
yes.
Ne uniform yamba de ya UPC. Ne nga ya agenda
okuyichiyama. Atenga angukolize. Bagenda ni bagamba. Umayi bamuvinga 1 foot, 2 foot, 2 feet forward, 1 foot backwards. Mawe ya chogera. Kwa tutambula. Baku gamba kundi akacheko kaberemu abibibina byobufuzi kitaliko yali waje sekretari jenwa dipi leba mutekako waliwo musajja ali mu ready cross nga wayu pisi kangalaz kono musabe nte yawangula
ye
yeah. Nabaze babigezesa nibiremo
so, ekintu kyogera ko bana bavubuka bakagiribe batabimanyira
kandi ugambi ndibo babula abantu you cannot humiliate a man who can sit down and write for you. No more than to Jonah Kayuka Kasasir. No more than Jacob Kayuka Kasasir. Not the one Kueva.
In fact, many by elections have been won by the opposition, as central to you, contrary to UPC days. NRM has never resorted to violence. It seeks legal means. In fact, this has caused excitement from the opposition groups who see it as a danger to democracy because African democratic dictators. African democracy dictates that the opposition candidates do not win. Why should the people get worried if
ndiyera singa bantu tebagenda kubaka luka parliament ya tolo kosi kuteka yo sende abantu kasabanzi na amazina mu societies zafe monaki ko societies people don't hate a leader because of longevity kabaka avako
ateka baka avako
po papa avako
for papa
na bezizo neza alimu
papa
na bezizo neza alimu kwa kabaka Germany ina term limit Ungereza ina term limit
chancellor msanji chakuna
bali na waganti mgeni mkwa lisi saichi ababa psychologist batu yambi ukumeja psychologist wa manye nyo imiji ituwe mutani wa ngorua jakuledio ya kapucha ringa abandu why psychology psychology nchi abandu wakubuli wa psychology bani batu yamulu kwa professors bali batu yamba kinene nyo tika akata katopoze singa ukulonda kwa Museveni democracy we na waganti alinga umusajja nga mkazi wa zadda abalongo naga anti kato wange waso si wange
uchikoroti
anti abazungu bobe bachikola na ifete tukisola kakati katupuze besi yobe wamu bakaluru nganda te ya ingila parliament
elaba ya gano ukulaira sorry
yes
ukulaira besi na gani titubi kiliza ba wini kize lewa gama anti akako kebabi
akafeneda
kati ya
yu machine yu jijawa
elaba naba akira ku parliament
kati ya demokula aso mujawa kato amukiriza waswa na atamukiriza kite geza those who have support win irrespective
yu
UPC ya
itikola nganda zali lwa ngakato akirizibwa
yeye pisi
besi jegubaza denga waswa
ya kwa mkubwa na yewa sani bagani mkwesimba huu unu ya kukiriza Museveni tagulaba hantu yovulaba na msikiri dabe chisoro nti Museveni ya tegundi bubu hini ya gende naga nti kaigula buwa Museveni wajano Musebe kaigula adu Museveni ya muina mutademo nyumbaya
na kaigula is a serving officer
kaigula is a senior man
he's a general he's a serving officer
yobano mwe Museveni
mwe Museveni ya nuzandi kaigula mkumira
mwe Museveni wakula abantu wako guti tabe langa koku kote maso nila kala nga baba funana kati siya ajukulira kati yabu yedimu kwa takata ugane has Museveni defied you to your clan leaders. If you were a soldier, you were referred to the court martial.
Ataka Yuhura is a serving officer. Who is active?
Mbabama uri.
Mbabama uri. Mbabama uri.
Mbabama uri wa Uganda. Mbaba kuwa atani. Mbaba tuwale mukayu. Should they take you to the toilet?
Mbaba uri.
Yes. Follow us. Mbaba uri. Mbaba
uri. Mbaba uri. Mbaba uri.
Where do you want you to be taken? To the toilet?
Mbaba uri. Mbaba
uri. Mbaba uri. Mbaba uri. Even arraigning you before court tichiriyo era fetu wagambanga the emphasis was a journalist who has been arrested arini charge him
actually tam gundi o wanabiasi wajukiza batama uli nga baganti edda febatu uzanga
uvuza
kakati mwalare muyomba kumatuwa la mkoti
kankukundi
wala chiri ya chafe gundi
wali wa correspondent wa Voice of America gumbuka ba mwiza Butera Butera ya wandika na agamba nti muanga ya sinza moto kenyeje mchibuga izi somba matoke rolezi nga ziliko yudi ya muga nti ndagemu ndaga keji obanga yangi muanga uboge ndiru zira Butera ya vili iruzira no charging genda buze sekaba nesika ungu bagi ndo msajja ya wandike barua fula muentebe investigate ministers wealth ni wajikola muama uli we arrested sekeba
Drake
sekeba
semogerere
negu ndiyo yu neseka ungu nungukaba mwitakatuwele muanga ya baite uwe na wali tutaba ganti abang abama uli muliba kitibu abama kulia kaunga na nyama na baganti abubatuwa lempa anga mubenzi just to use a letter to the editor investigate ministers wealth ya yoza abantu sila mkoti teri kuti
abama uliye wende tibage nanga mkoti
newewe ya ono msajja ya buke chikumira cha parliament ngobeta atudewa ya gala muenge mbote mwana ya buke chikumira na kwa munda nga pate ya parliament mbote na amuli boss why have you done this I wanted to be your excellence jivu yumu two bottles and take yumu to Ruzira
mamana mbonywe sa
ya muu mbote niweje msaje bote ya liya genze North Korea luma nesa chuleti ngantipa mtemiye koku ugulu kati ya wama uli na mboza awawayo peace there have been reports here your excellency that you are like was amputated where on your visit to North Korea have you seen me limping am I limping have you seen me limping misinde uzira
oye tuwa ulide
gombia gangba gombia mpulesi conference inti human you love a dollar more than your country gombia ya hita mutaka kakati fubitu ababa seja bakudu baseke baba seka wungu
babada baba muli yoro aledo
ni baba o incident yali munu kwa jisomu katapu kange umusaja bari wamita luta isire luta isire nagena mpulesi conference ya juma olisi nga minister information na mga ndi Mr. Minister you are delaying us newspapers have what we call a deadline beyond this deadline your story will not be published ya mga ndi nkukubi mwuri popular lwa maudit urutali uwei uramuno
ya mga
urutayisire was sacked by a minister and ended up being a priest nga nakolawa
Rutayisire. Nini sa mga ati nkukobye?
Iii.
Kumuza chibozo.
Na agamba, wataife mpia. Jagenda ni juni yawe. Na abu, msaji na mga amba. Luwache chufana nchami ni sechafu. Umayinti za menajira mamuna mchinana. Nga, buli. Lupapula la mwuri luina gundi. Luina kabukisa kaluwe gindi. Inakasiru. Nga mwuri kumuna wandi kajimugajia.
Kati nga chifana nchami ni sechafu.
Sechafu rumye. Kakati editor ni chimule mwa kunyonyola reporter naga yena chinyonyola namuka you are the editor now yes
reporter
mulipo mshoma katabo kangi
babu za editor
kakati
chifana nchaganye
amini nagenda kupati in state house niba mkube chifana mfoto kudafa bari wa mwita lupulua na mkube chifana inga yes having to see this the human side of
the president
na mimi na hii yesavinga kumacha lubulu wani pamuita msi mkukundi nakasero juma olis na mga nito maichi chizi ya weleza information dine dovozi ya muli ya kukaboze ya mga wakenda kusama mauli umusaja pamuita nga biyabafumu yi bubamuguli anti lubulu wabamutute ya dini ya seti ya tambu za bigiri kuita kuleru kutoka jinja lubulo wiyatuka yo baji ababa sirikara ababa kuataka goka hapo umusaji ya kupa lubulo mtu gondano aguasa juma olis na lio kamu gamba luache kukubye chifana nyecho nga amini kwa amini kwa mluluta linda na musa
Yemwe chifunula. Hey. Ya chifunula mpresipu na amluru.
Hey.
Talina musa avinga.
Talina musa avinga.
Ye katuni yali
agara kula gagundi.
President yes avinga na ukufu avinga.
Yes.
Bibatula gaga. Prime Minister we gundi avuga
katari. Yes. Ya ya mukbana mwasa umutwe rubolo. Wachifana.
President yemula ganti wa amluru.
Wa amluru.
Hmm.
Kakati sasa jakabaka mtebi ya jawan. Baga amba muna mauli zebi si. Agenze mugundi. Agenze. Agenze nakasero okubuza kuba amawulize mwalimu omusajja nga bumweta bwoki ye news editor namwanjula nti ono ye Kabaka wa Buganda musajja muganda nyoyo yavaawo uyu bwoki bwawona omukazi bwoki yatutawanyanga ennyo
lwakiti yavaawo
anti so, yalaga Kabaka nti mu bastaff
yajula Kabaka mbastaff
umusajja wali wa mita swaibu nsuguga na agena mkonferensi enda amini haba isi enti bataka babu ganda swaibu nsuguga niba vimoteka mwebio vibatu mabandu sebo hidi amini dada waga lukutekeza buganda tesobala kufugwa nga Kabaka taliyo amini ya gamba na ye swaibu yogede chigambo mubinyo mujasi yena ahulite muntu yena awuli swaibu ya fulma mkonferensi enda namma mve namma mve
eo jetufunde
you read my book
eo jetufunde
read my book the genesis will understand these are yourself created problems occupational hazards how can you go and cover a riot with a chikamere chineni mise bikola ebyo mise bikola modernity tunita kutuendo kamera ukujia kwa standi ya yungu jitade kuchizimbe wa guru na yetu nita genda ngo yamba de press netisad yubikula mu wali press galale mu parliament na
okay. Waa minemeo kwa marandi yamba de press vichivichi
choku iti mkwale deba antu amaulega mgali biased analogant media has no respect in society chivula baba nyika tibaba nyika kwata kuzange program wakubeba kuti kubanga mama yi
walewe wakuba
yes a media must give platform to the voices
okay
mbakubaba boda boda nga baba nyaga mukubachi ya mauli yaka
mbaka uwa ikawe mpe mu 2016 segi ni nyagama anti latifu ya mba karulu sosimu 7
yes
e baro ya sibia sekeba ya vawa pito opira
ya raba amu kuwata
pita oporia
the man was arrested
mwanda mauli ya sibwa urabia yali yaitiwa John Owino ya leta story
yes
ku UBC John Owino muno editor Father Clement Chigundu ye wa amutanga kumina nye January wa
ansabu anti ya mugamba anti Chigundu ya mugamba ya mugamba Chigundu teotudone amini weyajia hapa mauli ya bonawa impapura za mauli ya zidoneti ingire nte kakati gundi na mugamba Chigundu ntina ye utudoneti ingire nte uroku ya mba kuku suro but ni hati inga kututuwa de freedom kumukolo nga ina umukogwe akatuna ake waza ila beni chono kaya gamba yomuta ni yoma nyinti abasamize basa nyuka nyoku takelemente Chigundu yomuja yali mvubu kanga nga manu bakibi yao nga ina kajanja kaitilifu
nga nga manu bakibi
yomuja sumira mu Amerika filumu yu mwami kana jena yo
kelementi
kakati kelementi
ee
ya vanga ni pichi na inga wala visabali kumakumbu hapa sami zeba asa nyukati ya yu cha masabu
kakati
kelementi Chigundu cha era amini ya amini buwe kubisangana ye chifana buoti buwe kubisangana ye chifana ngu ugenzi
nchangu
ugenzi wali wawano chukwa nti mzobe ndikiteta wawo amini liyali OAU
mzamweta
na hako lorugudu lwe katwe nga lorugudu lwa furusi ngovuru amini ogendo okulugula u nga drainage amazite kata amula ya lugulira umu gamu botos na jabo zante ingini ya ninana niko mundiyo uyo asanti sana ya sura uwani baamu ganti amini okuganti asanti sana ya inebi intuwebi amini kuchobu siru muganti asanti sana ya gende ye gindi ye kasese kukuna wafaktore ye umunyo nga bazungu ba mupi agendo jigula u nga umunyo paipu zikusazi na abu zande yingeni ya aliwa asanti sana niba mugamba umuzungu ya ita muna national park kutuke kwa
tupe kumpeo
na ya mano I'm going to go to the hospital.
Babu Wayne ya balita Uganda
Babu Wayne bote bambala na mubala
bakura chi
andi kugambi
Uganda impia
Babu Wayne ingate mumu kumiba mubalula enda kuzina ino kumiwa
iti sembayo
na vanu kizo kena kumajanga mzeiba msazia kuku kuku kubanga umutu waburi ya Babu Wayne inti ajaku hita umusisinkane na hata kena anti president
agira kusinkane umusivote mkwano kwangi mganzi o waka komera oiro hali kunoti msambu tano satu
asatu mwanana
mkaga mwenye chenda msatu zero msambu tano satu
asatu mwanana
mkaga mwenye chenda msatu
chewasika chukungu
de anaguze akakomera mwe walikuwa na kumkutu
hata waka with all these people
no mkuku na vitamari mirundi
wali waba kone denganzi
obode wa fukovu
hata katumine chemumba kubanga yubiri mzemba uli ya bagamba bomu wa sente aja kukenda kone bintu vye
okay.
You think I'm not annoyed?
Kale. Atuliza. Tulizinganye. Mukama batukumire. Musiro bulungi. Kurakurensa.
Tumanyigire ni tumanyi.
Kama.